never told my kids my bitch, I'm a mother. No drama.